One of my favorite parts of waking up every single day is going to that kitchen and grabbing that hot cup of coffee and just relaxing, drinking it, and you know, it kind of gets you started for the day. I'm sure many of you can relate with that. That first cup of coffee, that first sip, let's be honest, that first sip just hits different. With coffee being one of the favorite parts of the day, I thought it'd be a great idea to include AWTV in with your best time of the day. So, here we have it, the new AWTV mug. Check it. Check it. So we have a very nice stone mug here. It is the color black. It's kind of matte colored, but still a little bit shiny. It's a pretty decently big mug, so you can get a lot of coffee in here. I mean, you got about a cup and a half really in here. And then we have a vinyl sticker logo of AWTV down the side. Tell me that logo does not look amazing. Look at that. Look at it. You can use this for coffee, water, tea, soda, really anything, guys. Honestly, anything. So you may be asking,
Austin, where can we get these mugs at?
Well, I have the perfect solution for you guys. IloriCollection.com/AWTV. So I can't make this video and promote this video without actually making a cup of coffee with you guys. So let's hit the kitchen. All right, guys, let's make some coffee. So what you're gonna wanna do is start up your Keurig, start up your coffee pot, whatever you do to make coffee. Start it up, turn it on. You're gonna wanna sit your glass up underneath here. Then, you're gonna wanna grab a K-cup, whatever you'd like. I prefer a little bit of Tim Hortons there. You lift that boy up. Oh, jeez. Take the old one out. Yeet. Put the new one in. Smash that button. The subscribe button and like button if you, you know, subscribe, like turn on post notifications, all that stuff. Then you press the size you want. I'm gonna go with the 16 ounce and you go boom. And here comes the coffee. All right, then what you're gonna wanna do is lift that mug up, get you some creamer maybe. Put a little bit of that in there. Get you a spoon, stir that boy up. Ha, voila. Now, we have a nice hot cup of joe from the AWTV mug. Say you're not really a coffee drinker. Say this isn't really your thing, okay? Or even if it is your thing, I got a second solution for you. AWTV wine glasses. Let's freaking go, guys. I gotta give myself a hand for this one. So we have a very nice real glass here. ASMR. It has a very nice bottom to it. It's very heavy. It's real glass made from the best of the best. This one also is included with the vinyl sticker logo on the side. I cannot even imagine just like at some party or like a get together or, well, we're also in a pandemic, but eventually whenever we get to having parties, you get yourself your AWTV wine glass, pour a little wine or water, whatever you want to pour in this. Really, you can put coffee in this. I really don't care. It's yours once you buy it. So pour a little in there and then just at the party, just sipping on that. Mwah! Sexy. So you can buy one, you can buy the second, you can buy both. I prefer if you buy both. That'd be really awesome, actually. Right now, at IloriCollection.com/AWTV. They're probably gonna sell it pretty fast. I'm only making a limited edition at first. If there's a demand for more, there will be more. We also have other stuff on the website. Check it out. So to conclude off this video, we have a pretty fun event coming up soon. Actually, it's Kyler's event, but you know what? I'm just gonna let Kyler explain what's going on. So I will see you in the next segment. Peace. I'm gonna go get some wine real quick. Hold up.
It's been 7 years for me, 6 years for you.
Dang, you're right. It's been 6 years since I've been here. That's crazy. Welcome to Cortland High School. This is where Kyler and I graduated high school from. You ready to get this run?
Yeah, I haven't seen you guys in a vlog since Swannanoa.
So is that how long it's been?
That's how long it's been. It's been since
Bro,
October.
Bro, what?
Yeah.
Just want to know is the last thing. All right, well. So what's going on this Saturday, dude?
I'm heading up to Lynchburg to run a 5K, and I plan to vlog that myself. And that'll be premiering, what's today? Today's the 4th?
Today's the 4th,
tomorrow's
yes.
The see, 5th, 6th, 7th. So that'll be premiering on Valentine's Day.
Hey.
So I decided to hit up Austin, and we're just gonna run a short 5K today. Just to, you know, run on the old grounds where we used to have meets and stuff like that. So
since we both used to literally do this, we ran track and cross country for our entire high school career.
About three years together.
Yeah, so I literally haven't run a 5K in probably 3 years. Like, I did the 5-minute mile training and everything, but I didn't run 3 miles when I was doing that, so. It's gonna be an interesting time. Kind of nervous. I don't know if I'm gonna make it, but I'll do my best.
You'll make it.
We're gonna go to the Fox Point and trails stuff.
You want to do the Fox Point, or do you want to like run the? Do you want to run the old course that we did for cross country?
Let's run the old course.
Yeah.
All right, sweet.
You can keep up with me. You know.
If I can keep up with you, yeah, you're right.
So the course that we used to run, so it's up on that hill over there, and we ran around the back of the elementary school up here, then we cut through this path over here, go down the hill, and then we ran into the woods over there. There's a nice trail over there, and then we hop out right over here in the woods, and then we come around, run across the football field, and then we go back up that hill, and then we essentially run that again. My mileage is correct. A whole loop of this is about a mile and a half.
You got the thing on your phone?
Yeah, I have the mileage tracker on here, so. Nice.
There's so many different things here. Like, the whole front of the school changed. Apparently, the whole inside's different, too.
There's the red blue football
field. Oh, yeah, the blue football field.
Dang.
Go Cougs! Let's go, baby!
It cost $1 million.
Yeah. Getting ready to start the 5K?
All right, ladies, outdoor run's getting ready to begin.
All right.
Ready?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh boy!
Oh boy!
Let's get it, baby!
Dang, my man's starting us off at a 3 minute per mile pace.
I'm joking. Let's kick.
1 minute into the run, update. My legs are already soaked. There's puddles everywhere. That darn snow.
No slipping. Almost forget to eat dirt right there.
Mile and
1 mile. I am so out of shape right now. Holy crap. Tyler just left me. You know, it happens. Freaking exhausted. Goodness gracious, bro. He's coming back for lap number 2. Let's go, Kyler! Woo! I freaking failed.
Okay.
Let's go!
I've done it in about 22 minutes and 14 seconds. Marginally, I'll be doing it a lot faster than the 5K, hopefully.
What happened, dude?
Dude, once we hit the woods, my stomach started to hurt, like, all around, like, my entire, like, middle area. And then, once we got about halfway through the trail, like, my jaw started to really hurt, like, right here. I have no idea what causes that, but it just really started to pain. Once we started hitting the hill over here, I was gassed and literally could not go any.
Well, on the bright side, you got a mile, and...
Got it! It was a good run.
Oh yeah,
absolutely. It started off good and through the middle of it.
I mean, I'm tired, a little tired obviously, but I felt pretty good. I feel like I can take on a friggin' mountain. Half the course I'm running on Saturday is going to be, half it's gonna be uphill and half it's gonna be downhill most likely.
This man's channel, if you don't know this, if you're newly subscribed, his name is Kyler and his YouTube channel is My Name is Kyler. And he posts some banging funny videos. Dylan's always, never go to the gym, Dylan's always like, you wanna run with me today? I'm like, heck no. I go straight to the weights. And he goes straight to the treadmill, so okay. That's probably where I'm going wrong.
After all, he is a teacher. He can teach you some
things. Heck no, he can't. This man's getting ready to run a 5K in 2 days on Saturday.
Well, what, technically 1 day.
That's right.
At the time we're posting this video.
I'm gonna wish this man good luck.
Thank you.
Fist pound. Mm-hmm. Pump. Pound.
Uptown Funk.
Don't believe me, just watch.
I only ran like a quarter of it. Third of it. Give me some slack. Maybe run a 5K at some point together this year.
Mm-hmm. Gotta train you for that.
Peace out. I'll see you in the next video. Comment down below. Wish Kyler good luck. And don't forget to buy your AWTV mugs and wine glasses, baby. Let's go. Peace.
Bye, guys.